गुड मॉर्निंग। आफ्टर लिटरेसी इट्स टाइम फॉर न्यूमेरेसी। इन टुडेज न्यूमेरेसी एक्चुअली वी विल डू सम प्रैक्टिस वर्क। फर्स्ट वी विल डू नंबर नेम प्रैक्टिस, देन व्हाट, देन वी विल डू सम काउंटिंग एक्टिविटी। ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी नीड दिस ब्राउन कवर मैथ्स 1 to 100 बुक। ओपन द पेज, पेज नंबर 50 and 51, टू पेजेस आर देयर। इन दिस पेजेस कैन यू सी नंबर नेम 1 to 10 इज रिटन। यस, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू राइट बिसाइड देम। हाउ, सी इन दिस वे, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इट इज प्रिंटेड, ऑलरेडी लिखा है। राइट हैंड साइड आई हैव रिटन। एंड चिल्ड्रन, आई नो यू नो द नंबर नेम 1 to 10, but what you have to do while you are writing, see here red line blue line is given, so follow that. If it is first letter will be a uppercase alphabet, after that lowercase alphabet. Okay, as it is written, don't write in full uppercase, don't write in full lowercase. First letter aapka uppercase hoga, uske baad jo aage ka letter hai aapne dekha hai lowercase likha hai, and follow red line blue line. There's two page, page number 50 and page number 51. 51 I have not done because you will do. Page number 50 I have done, so you can understand how you have to write. Please follow red line blue line, it's very important. Now let's do some counting activity. For that we need literacy skill sheet. In this literacy skill sheet book, if you open page number 80, you will see this. Some birthday party or some children party is going on, and lots of children are there, balloons are there, flowers are there. So you have to count them and you have to write them. So let's start counting. I will count only balloons. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So where you have to write? You have to write 23 in this box. Now you will say, ma'am, you have tell us to make a strike and count. Yes, you will do in that way only. But here in mobile with the brush it is very difficult to strike. If I will strike na bacha, you will not able to see all the balloons. That's why I put a dot. But jab aap karoge ek ek pencil se ek ek strike karke count karoge. So how many balloons are there? 23. Then it is written children. You have to count all the children. Okay, you have to count and you have to write here. Now come flowers. Can you see some flowers here, here and here? You have to count these flowers and write their names. You will count. I have already done. I will show you. See, there are 23 balloons that we have counted together. And how many children? 21 children. Then how many flowers? 30 flowers. Children, you have to count. Maybe I am wrong. So count and then write. Okay. Now turn the next page. Count the objects and match with the correct numbers. We have already done. But here can you see numbers are bigger. Now not only 5, 6, 3. No, it's 21, 23, 24, 28, 30. So let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So, now strawberry you will count. I will count this pencil, but I will take a different color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So join. Now at home, you will do all this counting with your pencil, not crayon, not any color pencil. We'll take your pencil, you will strike and count and you will join. I will show I have done already with pencil and what is the, how does it look. Okay. You have to count properly. Today's numerals is total practice time. First number name, then counting. So finish your work.